God bless you. This is Pastor Mark Akiti reaching you with a broadcast of the prophetic word this day, Monday, the 15th of November. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Yesterday we started a series, It's My Time for Favor. This is my time for favor. And we said mercy is what ushers us into favor of God. Praise the Lord. Today's broadcast is so crucial to me that in fact, I'm on my knees giving out this broadcast to God. And the theme of my broadcast this morning is, Oh Lord, arise, show me mercy. Oh Lord, arise, show me mercy. It's a prayer along message. It's a prayer along ministration. Oh Lord, arise, show me mercy. Psalm 102 verse 13 says, Thou will arise and have mercy on Zion, for the time to favor her has come. God sits on the throne most times, but when a challenge comes in the life of his people, God will arise. He will arise and show mercy. Oh God, arise and show me mercy. Oh God, arise and show me mercy. The psalmist said, He brought me up also out of the horrible pit, out of the miry clay, and set my feet upon a rock. He brought me out of a horrible pit, out of the miry clay. Every horrible pit situation, every horrible pit situation confronting you. Oh Lord, arise, show mercy. Every horrible pit situation confronting your people, oh Lord, arise and show mercy. Show mercy. Miry clay situation is a situation where you find yourself, you place one step on the mire and it goes down, you place another step and it goes down, and you cannot help yourself out of that situation. That's a miry clay. Oh Lord, every miry clay situation confronting your people, oh Lord, arise, show mercy. Oh Lord, arise, show mercy. Every expectation that is turning to trepidation, every expectation that is turning to fear, oh God Almighty, arise, show mercy, show mercy. Let expectation be expectation and not trepidation, in the name of Jesus. Father, let this appointment not turn to disappointment. Oh Lord, arise. Your appointment will not turn to a disappointment in Jesus' name. Your expectation will not be cut off in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, arise. Show mercy to your people. Hallelujah. Show mercy. Show mercy. You don't want to offend somebody you love. You don't want to hurt somebody you love. God will love God. You don't want to hurt God. So Lord, arise. Show me mercy. Show me mercy. Somebody is in a night situation right now. In that your night time situation. Oh God, arise. Show mercy. Oh God, arise. Show mercy. Oh God, arise. Show mercy. You are in a situation where you cannot even sleep. You cannot even sleep. Oh God, arise. Show mercy. Show mercy. Show mercy. Intervene, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Your intention, your good intention will bring a harvest of good in the name of Jesus. Every power of Satan that wants to turn your intention to shame is a lie. God will arise. Oh God, arise. Show mercy. Oh God, arise. Show mercy. Oh God, arise. Show mercy. In the name of Jesus. Whatever is confronting your life, whatever is confronting your situation that looks as if you're going to be put to shame, mercy arises for you today. The God of mercy arises for you today. You will not be put to shame. In the name of Jesus, that situation will not swallow you. In Jesus' name, that situation will not swallow you. In the name of Jesus, you are coming out of this storm. You are coming out of this stormy situation. You are coming out of this storm. In the name of Jesus, this business will not fail in your hands. This project will not fail in your hands. Your expectation will not be cut off. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, arise, show mercy. Oh Lord, arise, show mercy. We expect a harvest. This is our season of the harvest of favor, and we know mercy. Mercy is what produces favor. Oh Lord, arise, show us mercy. Show us mercy. Cause this year to end for us for good. In the name of Jesus, your word says you crown the year with your goodness. Every power I does not want our year to be crowned with goodness. You are a liar. You are a liar. In the name of Jesus, everything we have started will end well. Will end well. Our families will end well. Our businesses will end well. Our projects will end well. Our careers will end well. Our investments will end well. Our jobs will end well. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise. Show me mercy. Oh God, arise, show me mercy. Oh God, arise, show me mercy in that family. Oh God, arise, show mercy and intervene in that business. Oh God, arise, show mercy, show mercy, show mercy, show mercy in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. My Father and my God, I bow my knee before you, the God of the whole earth. This is our season for favor. Lord, let your mercy arise for us. Let your mercy arise for us. Let your mercy intervene in all our situations, and let everything turn out to joy, to praise, to celebration, in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree, in the name of Jesus, it shall end in praise. It shall end in celebration. It shall end in congratulation. Every power that wants to turn your congratulation into bitter tears is a lie. Is a lie. Is a lie. I decree in the name of Jesus, come what may, it shall end in congratulation. It shall end in congratulation. It shall end in jubilation. It shall end in testimony. It shall end in praise. It shall end in celebration. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. It is well with you. It is well with your family. It is well with your loved ones. It is well with everything that concerns you. In the name of Jesus, it is well. I declare over your life, it is well. I declare over your family, it is well. I declare over your assignment, it is well. I declare over that situation, it is well. It is well. In the name of Jesus, we turn loose the angels of God to go to work on your behalf and to begin to cause everything to align together for your favor. Cause everyone to align together for your favor, for your blessing, for your promotion, for your progress. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. God bless you. If you want to reach us, for counseling, for prayers, you can reach us on our telephone number +234 8058 000442. Or you can send us an email, God That Answers By Fire@gmail.com. Remember to share this message with people on your contact. It is the mercy of God that you're sharing for them. They will rejoice that you usher them into mercy and into favor. And God will bless you in return. I will see you again tomorrow morning. Shalom.